been in existence for just under 2 years, and since then we've developed from a very sort of small scale volunteer based organisation to something that's a lot more streamlined and focused.
The organisation I work for is the Rise Foundation, and it's a small local NGO here in Kurdistan, and we do recreational projects with the kids, and this is one of the projects we're working on. It's the Castle Art project. These kids have certainly seen far too much things they shouldn't have, so it's quite a joy to be here.
So here you've got Castle Art happening, it's recreation. Once you've sorted out someone's immediate needs, you have to think about their long-term survival, which is much more about up here. To feed one family for a week, it costs us $36.50. And at the moment we're supporting 150 IDP families. And in 15 weeks, that's just over $82,000, which is a huge amount of money.